When you go to your doctor for your annual physical, you expect it to be free, fully covered now under the Affordable Care Act.
But one West Michigan woman found out otherwise, and she turned to Target 8 investigator Susan Samples to get to the bottom of it. Susan?
Target 8 has alerted you to this issue before, but we continue to hear from you on this, including from a Grand Rapids woman who thought Mercy Health was going to cancel the bill she got for a routine physical until she got a collection notice last month.
I was mad. I was very mad.
The collections notice came more than a year after the routine physical and a year's worth of back and forth.
Maybe you could discuss this with the insurance company.
I don't know how many times we called between my husband and I. Many times. Like many frustrating phone calls.
At issue, a $98 bill Fan Wainer received for an annual exam she thought was fully covered at Mercy Health's Wege Center in Grand Rapids.
You know, we're just like, oh, it's just a simple error. Have them to correct it.
Mercy Health wouldn't comment, citing patient confidentiality, but the story the Wainers say they got, as soon as the doctor detected a possible heart murmur during the routine exam, the nature of the appointment changed, and so did its billing code. That's even though the healthy, athletic 45-year-old felt fine and declined any testing.
How can you let a doctor to change someone's appointment from one code to a different code without telling the patient in the first place? You just do it afterwards?
Can you understand why patients might be like, huh?
I can. I do understand.
Krista Davis, who's worked in the insurance industry for 30 years, doesn't know the Wainer's case, but says their experience and confusion is not uncommon.
There is a scope of services that are considered preventive with zero cost. But if you go in and have a complaint or a scenario diagnosed, then it changes over the fence to another category of care.
And that other category of care will cost you either a copay or deductible, depending on your insurance plan.
These are preventive health care guidelines.
Davis encourages you to check your insurance for its published list of fully covered preventive services. What you won't find on it, diagnosing a potential heart murmur.
That's not a preventive scenario. There's a condition that's being diagnosed. You have a murmur.
This is everybody's concern.
Wainer says it's not about the $98. They can afford it. They're thinking of those who really can't.
This is not just us. It's a principle.
Patient advocates say talk to your doctor. Ask them straight up, is this diagnosis or discussion going to lead to a bill? Bottom line, if during a routine physical, any condition, illness, or injury is treated, diagnosed, or even monitored, you could get billed.